السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we'll continue on with our lesson from Durus اللغة العربية, Book 1. We'll start off with Lesson 4, the continuation of it. أجب عن الأسئلة الآتية. Answer to the following questions. أين الكتاب؟ Where is the book? So we'll use the pronouns here as we read in the upper section here. هو في المكتب. It is on the desk. أين محمد؟ Where is Muhammad? هو في البيت. He is in the house. أين الساعة؟ Where is the watch? هي على السرير. It is under the bed. So if you see here, so we used for the other ones, we used huwa for the other two, Kitab and Muhammad, because they were both masculine. Whereas here for Sa'a, we are going to use hiya because it's feminine. Because of the Ta'amul Mutalbiya. Aina Yasirun. Where is Yasir? Huwa fil masjidi. He is in the masjid. He is in the mosque. Aina Aminatu. Where is Amina? Again, this is feminine, so we'll use here. Hiya fil madbaki. Madbaki. She is in the kitchen. Aminatu fil ghurfati. Is Amina in the room? La. Aminatu fil madbaki. No, Amina is in the kitchen. Or you can say, la, Mahmoodun fil ghurfati. No, Mahmood is in the room. Yasirun fil madbakhi. Is Yasir in the kitchen? La, Aminatu fil madbakhi. No, Amina is in the kitchen. Or you can say, Yasir is in the room. La, Yasirun fil ghurfati. Yasir is in the room. Man fil ghurfati, who is in the room? Muhammadun fil ghurfati. Muhammad is in the room. Waman fil hammami, and who is in the bathroom? Yasirun fil hammami. Yasir is in the bathroom. Mada alal maktabi. What is upon the desk? What is on the desk? Al-kitabu al-maktabi. The book is on the desk. Mada al-sariri. What is on the bed? What is over the bed? What is on the bed? As-saatu al-sariri. The watch is on the bed. Iqra waktub ma dhabti awakhir al-kalimati. So read and write with correct endings. Read and write the following words. Read and write the words with correct endings. The correct ending. So, al madrasatu. So, here it's al. Because of al, you're going to use dhamma. And so, al madrasatu. The school. Fi, because of fi, harfe jar fi, you're going to use madrasati. Fil madrasati. In the school, fil baiti, in the house, al baitu, because there is no fi, there's no harfija, so you're going to use baitu. You're not going to use baitun because of al baitu. Al ghurfatu, this is al baitu is the house, al ghurfatu is the room, al hammamu is the bathroom, في المطبخ is in the kitchen. المكتب the desk. على المكتب on the desk. على الكرسي on the chair. السرير. And I will go back. على المكتب. Okay, so it cannot be مكتب because of على. So you have to use حرف جر. على المكتب is on the desk. على الكرسي on the chair. السرير the bed. على الكتاب. على الكتاب on the book. في المسجد in the mosque. اقرأ وقت read and write. الطالب في الجامعة. The student is in the university. الرجل في المسجد. The man is in the mosque. أين التاجر؟ Where is the merchant? هو في الدكان. He is in the store or in the shop. القلم على المكتب. The pen is on the desk. أين زينب؟ Where is زينب? So you're going to use here. هي في الغرفة because of feminine زينب. هي في الغرفة. She is in the room. أين الورق؟ Where is the paper? هو على المكتب. هو على المكتب. It is on the desk. أين المدرس؟ Where is the teacher? هو في الفصل. He is in the school. أين ياسر؟ Where is ياسر؟ هو في المرحاض. Where is ياسر؟ هو في المرحاض. الشمس والقمر في السماء. الشمس, the sun, and the moon are in the sky. في السماء. من في الفصل؟ Who's in the class? So these are some of the on the right side, these are the masculine names. On the left side, these are the feminine names. Let's read them quickly. Muhammadun, Khalidun, Hamidun, Yasirun, Ammarun, Saeedun, Aliyun, Abbasun. Aminatu, Zainabu, Fatimatu, Maryamu, Aishatu, Khadijatu, Safiyatu, Rukhayatu. Ikra waktub mazabti awakhiril kalimati. Read and write the following words with the correct ending. So how do you read this? Hamidun. Whereas this is a feminine name, so you're going to read with a single dhamma. Zainabu. Aminatu. Here, whereas it's a masculine name, so you're going to use Ammarun. Saeedun. Fatimatu. Maryamu. Aliyun. Khalidun. Here, Abbasun. Aishatu. Muhammadun. Safiyatu. Khadijatu. We'll continue on from the next section from next in the next class. Jazakallah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.